So today we wanted to go to Starbucks, so we brought the whole fam to get some Starbucks.
Yeah.
And then
the fam.
Yeah. And then so yeah. So today we're gonna do like a small vlog or something, cause we be slacking.
Cause we want that pinky drink.
Hey, the new pink drink from Starbucks. We fell in love. It's very good. It's like a lemony tea with some like coconut milk. It's so good. So we're making a video out of it because we slacking. I mean, I be slacking. I mean,
and I have my reasons.
Yeah, she gonna talk about that some other time. But now we're just in the car. So we just got to Target
slash
Starbucks, because this isn't even a real Starbucks. This is the Starbucks that is inside of Target. So it's probably gonna turn into a Target vlog or something, because we can't have that copyright. Watch. We are coming into Target just to get Starbucks and maybe look around. And we're probably gonna end up with a bunch of things that we definitely don't need, but are still gonna buy. What do you think? She's trying to park. But do you agree we're gonna end up with things that we don't need?
Yes.
Yeah, we always do
Target's
this.
Target is my happy place.
Target is my happy place. Diga hola, mama.
Hola.
Okay, see ya. So, slight change. We are now in TJ Maxx. I'm trying to find a flattering angle, but I can't. Yeah, we came in here needing nothing and we're leaving with a bunch of stuff. Okay. Hi, Joshua.
Yeah.
Hey, you okay? Let me help you.
What's up, guys? I'm here with my girl who's learning how to drive.
I'm terrified.
So we're good. I'm the best?
Yeah.
Thank you. You're the best.
I just have my camera.
Dale. So, esta es la continuación de un vlog que dejamos por ahí hace como 2 semanas. So, yeah. So, you're gonna turn here to the left.
On this one?
Yeah.
They say when I take my driver's classes, they always say that I sigh a lot, and it's because I hold my breath a lot. Because I'm like, especially like when we're getting to like intersections, I always hold my breath because I don't want to crash anybody. So I hold my breath a lot, or like I'll breathe very, very lightly. So then when we're to a part where I can trust myself, I like.
So she wants to go on the highway.
I did not want to go on the highway.
Do you guys think that I should let her go on the highway with my baby on the back?
Just listen, if you don't trust me, just tell me.
¿Tú quieres saber cómo están mis pies? Cuando tú saques tu licencia and you have more practice, then you're gonna understand. But for you guys or ladies, you know, who drive, ¿sabes cuando alguien está manejando y como que frena o hace un error o como que va a chocar a alguien, que tu pie, tú estás sentado en el lado de passenger y tu pie frena sin tú tener un freno? Yeah. That's my feet right now.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Full stop. So. 1, 2. Is anybody coming?
You're supposed to check.
I'm checking.
No.
That's why I said, is anybody coming?
Mommy?
Hey.
The playground.
Yeah.
Where the content is at. Okay,
no, you're gonna turn to the left.
Mommy? Mm-hmm.
Nobody behind
us.
Yeah. There's gonna be someone behind us.
Yeah, you're gonna go to the playground? Why?
Turning.
Okay.
This accelerator is
okay. And you have to play around with the, you know, with the thing. This. Uh-huh. It don't control you. You control the thing. Be careful with this. Be careful.
Some person. Do you go straight?
Yeah.
Oh my god, people. These people in the Bronx, they want to die. They're just jumping into the friggin' street. Look. And they're not even looking forward. Stupid people. I had an instructor who has road rage. And like, he was teaching me how to drive, and every time like someone messed up, he would scream out the window. And I hate that guy. Like he's funny and all, and he is good at teaching, but like out of nowhere he'll start screaming and it freaks me out, and that's not good.
Left. And we see you in a bit.
Okay, so now I'm on this side. So how'd I do?
It was good. You only need like more practice, but hey, you only learn when you do it.
Yeah.
You know.
But people here in this part, people are aggressive as heck. And I'm not used to being aggressive. Like, I've never hit my horn back home. I don't hit my horn back home. I don't have to fight to get into the lane back home. So people are aggressive as heck, and it scared me. Like, we had to take a turn into like a very busy street, and I was like, hey, do you want to take the car? can you take the car now?
Yeah.
But yeah, so we went to Target, got our pink drinks, and we got some other stuff that we didn't need, but you know, can't go to Target without getting stuff.
You know, yo estaba viendo este documentario de la gente de India who, you know, make our clothes that we wear. Estaba en Netflix. Entonces, ellos estaban diciendo que esa gente de ahí solamente cobran $2, yo creo que al mes, para coser toda la ropa. Y trabajan, like, from 6 in the morning to, who knows, a night time. Entonces, ellos estaban, la ropa ha bajado mucho de precio, porque it's too much por ejemplo, algo que costaba antes como $50, ahora mismo cuesta 30. Como que people are making too much clothes y ya no tienen el mismo valor. So, porque la gente compra sin necesitar la cosa. Like you see, we went to Target, we bought things that we didn't need. That's why we making those poor Indian people work. Or women.
Sorry. Oh, there's a truck! Okay, I will show you the truck. Okay. There's a truck!
Yeah.
So, we're probably gonna do a small. Oh, yeah, copyright. Oopsies. We're probably gonna make a small haul. Although, well, she was the one that bought the underwear. So you're all good. I don't know. I'm weird.
I only bought underwear, so I'm not.
Yeah, I bought a robe. I bought a robe because it was soft and I don't really need it, but I need it.
Wait.
No, I needed an underwear. Okay, so yeah.
But yeah, my test is in 3 days.
3 days?
No. Wow. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. In 4 days.
You have another class before that, right?
Yeah, I have one Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Okay. I have a class directly, like, an hour before the actual, like, an hour. Like.
I'm gonna light up a candle before your test.
My test is at 3. And I have a class at 12:30 to 1:30. So it's like an hour and 30 minutes before class and before the test. Right now I feel like we're going under a tunnel. Right now I feel like I'm doing good. Like here in the Bronx is very scary because
it's the same thing. I'm in Queens.
No, it's not, because in Queens we don't have
a
road with
more people and more cars.
Yeah, but like I only have to worry about like my street. I don't have to worry that there's people on that side. I don't have to worry that there's people on this side. Like I only have to worry about what's in front of me because people can't pass me unless I give them the space.
I don't even like driving in Queens because there's so much people.
I like it better because there's less chance of mistake. There's less space for mistakes. Like when there's a lot of space. Oh, another thing that happened. So yesterday. I was driving someone's car. They let me drive their car. And then they were the ones giving me directions. Like we didn't have an app on. They were just saying, oh, turn here, keep going straight. And like there was a point where they just said keep going straight. And then we got to the highway, like to the entrance of the highway, and there was no way to turn. There was no place to make a U-turn. There was no place to turn another direction. So I had to go into the... And then
in 800 feet, take exit 3 for 3rd Avenue.
There was no way to turn. So they just said, all right, so we're doing a crash course on the highway.
Take exit 3, then continue on to Cross Bronx Expressway.
We're taking a crash course on the highway. Like a real, real quick.
Continue on to Cross Bronx Expressway, then turn left onto 3rd Avenue.
Sorry, we have the navigation on.
Turn left onto 3rd Avenue, then turn.
Ooh, all right, so we had technical difficulties. But, okay, so there was nowhere to turn. There was nowhere to, like, give them the car. So I had a quick 2 minute. Whoa. 2 minute. Yo, this road is bumpy as heck.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just like. Oh yeah, I said the same thing like 5 times already. Moving on, 2-minute course on the highway. It was great. I did fine. Nobody died. Shut up. But yeah, like driving has been interesting. But right now, I feel like I would pass the test because, one, it's in Queens, so I won't be nervous. I'm used to the streets over there already.
Yeah, that's another thing. When you go to some place new and drive, like, you don't know where you're going, it's kind of hard, but yeah.
Oh, another funny thing. Like, they're, like, all my teachers for driving, like, from my driving classes, they say that they remember me because I'm the one that sighs a lot. And it's so funny because, like, I'm always like, and that's because, like, one, I sigh a lot as a person. I don't, like, I hold my breath a lot, especially when I'm concentrating. Like, I just hold my breath because it helps me concentrate better. But then that means that I sigh too often.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know. This is funny. This is funny that I'm just like, and they're like, oh, that's you. And they've always made a comment about it, but like, I can't help it. It just happens.
Thank you. You're the best.
So, we're going to give you a small haul when we get, oh no, we're going to get some tacos. I'm going to buy some tacos. I need me some tacos. I'm starving. Huh?
Are you gonna wear them?
Wear tacos?
Yeah.
How do you wear a taco?
Tacos, you know.
Oh! Tacos as in heels. No, I need me some Mexican tacos. These are so good. I don't know the name of the place. And I don't think they would really
because Alex Tacos.
Oh, they're called Alex Tacos.
They got one of the best tacos.
So Alex, if you watch this,
give us some free tacos.
Give us some free tacos, and we're gonna promote you. But yeah, we're gonna get some tacos, and then we're gonna go home, and then we might give you a small haul. Ow! And so now I'm gonna put the phone down because my arm hurts now. See you.